The scope of advanced academics is a vast department, K through 12. But tonight we want to highlight elementary advanced academics at Smith, 8th grade AP Spanish Language and Culture at AC New, and the NAEP cohort at Galloway Elementary. NAEP, the National Alliance for Partnerships and Equity, has been an ongoing project at 10 MISD campuses, starting last summer and continuing through the entire school year.
Our NAEP team has been really great. They have taken the things that they have learned and they have shared it on the campus with other teachers, so it doesn't just impact the kids in their classrooms, it impacts all of the kids on Galloway's campus.
Galloway's local collaborative leader and assistant principal, KEISHA LAVERGNE, along with their teachers and students, are doing great things to ensure higher levels of learning for all students.
You first have to learn stuff to actually learn, and you have like a pathway. So first can be difficult at the start, but when you keep learning, it can get easier and easier.
So we've been teaching lessons about the highways on their brain, so they are aware that whatever they know now, it's going to improve. So they're not afraid of challenges. And you can see that happening. It's like kids are not scared of making mistakes.
We had a reading program called Great Diverse Reads. So on social media, you can search the hashtag Great Diverse Reads. And our teachers, all of the read alouds that they did in their classrooms were from diverse authors so that our students could see themselves in the stories that were read to them.
We read the diverse read books to shine on all of the different cultures. And my favorite book was The Too Many Tamales because it was my culture and I connected with it.
For several years now, our elementary schools have been focused on providing advanced academics opportunities for all students. Smith Elementary does this each Wednesday and Friday morning with different groups of students.
It's really the facilitation role. Our teachers are learning what does it mean to put out questions that make kids ponder, that really push them to the limit. Sometimes our students are afraid to hear their own voice or even to just risk failure. So this is an intense, almost like think tank of I'm going to be pressured. I'm going to be given a task that I may not be able to actually complete this first reiteration. They may do it the second or third. They may not actually even be able to accomplish it, but it's the thinking.
I like advanced academics because I like to build a lot. I like to build a lot, and especially when I'm doing it with a team because it's quicker and fast, and I get a lot of help if I don't know what to do.
We want every student to experience safe spaces where they can move beyond traditional teaks and explore higher levels of learning.
I'm a big fan of Lego, so like when it comes to Lego, I know like what to do and what's going to happen, so then I figure out what's gonna happen, and then I put it all into my brain, and then I build it.
It's really more about the questioning of the students. It's the why. What challenges did you come across? How did you solve the challenge? It's about the kids working together collaboratively to solve a problem. The advanced academics brings out a different side of them. They're either more comfortable doing these activities, they feel more confident doing these activities.
In addition to advanced courses in the core areas, AC New Middle School offers AP Spanish for 8th graders, taught by Oscar Hoya.
We have a high population of students at risk, and having them to get close to the opportunity of an AP program tell them like, hey, this is college, this is what college looks like, and that's something I can do.
Students take the Advanced Placement Spanish Language and Culture exam at the end of the year and have the opportunity to earn college credit hours if they score a 3, 4, or 5.
We take an AP exam after a whole year, and we take on new challenges by learning how to respond to different things in the exam.
The intention of the exam is to measure the proficiency levels of the students in the 4 different skills: speaking, listening, reading, and writing.
He teaches us how to write essays, perform like casual talk, speak with more education and overall like develop the language and our understanding of our culture.
34 of Mr. Hoya's 39 students earned college credit on last year's exam.
For a lot of our kids, college is not something that they see in their future and gives them the idea that I'm college level material. And so they look at some of those students that may not have even seen that in their future, but will leave at this age, possibly looking at that as far as their future and knowing and being encouraged by the fact that I have a right to be there and I can do well.
In spite of many obstacles and challenges during the pandemic, advanced academics may not always look the same, but we as a district continue to provide learning opportunities for students to maximize their potential in and beyond the classroom.
Thank you for asking questions, and I hope you have a great day.